Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, starting another week, and this one about as chilly as it can be during the month of April, especially by day. Cloudy skies, a wind out of the north, temperatures going nowhere near where we should top off this time of year. Steady rain, snow gone, clouds linger, and then another system races in late afternoon through about midnight tomorrow night. So the timeline goes as such: overcast with a little bit of mist or drizzle, Lakes Region South tonight. Could be a spotty mixed shower through the evening in northern areas, otherwise cloudy, and some patchy fog. During the day tomorrow, mostly cloudy through about 2, 3, maybe 4 in the afternoon. Could be a snow or mixed shower far north anytime after lunchtime. And then from around 6 in the evening to about 9 or 10 in the evening, a narrow band of wet snow will build through anywhere south of Concord, likely to be rain with a little bit of wet snow mixed, not much more than a coating. And everything goes over to flurries before winding down later Tuesday night into early on a Wednesday morning, and then finally brighter and milder air by the end of the week. In terms of snowfall out of this next system, since it's starved for moisture, not a whole lot more than a coating to a half inch on grassy surfaces north and west of the Queen City, higher terrain of the Monadnock region through the Lake Sunapee zone in through Concord, and then 1 to as much as 3 inches of snow with the highest amounts in the higher elevations to the north. Then again, brighter and milder by the end of the week. Not so mild tonight. Watch out for untreated surfaces. Central and northern locales to be a little bit slick. Elsewhere, it'll be low to mid-30s, far south and east. No big warm-up tomorrow. Well below the average again. Similar temperatures. Just add a couple on Wednesday, but then bright and seasonably milder for Thursday. Breaks of sun, increasing clouds Friday. Chance of a shower late. Best shot of showers between Thursday and Sunday will be Friday night. The weekend looks good. Warmest on Saturday, seasonably cooler Sunday, and another system with rain and or snow on Monday.